Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play World 1 Level 1 by DeathWish808, possibly a new series if enough people like it. The cleansing dropper is trying to block your goal of pressing the button, but you can make it, yeah. You can make it behave. First thing I do is press the button. Oh, and this is lovely for us to cleanse a cube on. Okay. Well, we get double directional here. Whee! Oh wow, that's cool! Nice! Where does this go? Right into the corner. What does this do? Alright. Whee! Oh. That's actually kinda cool, I like that. Oh right, I gotta hold shift now. Oh, okay. I forgot that if you're against the wall, it still makes a sound and you can bounce off of it. Alright. Let's, do this probably the intended way. So... there's that done. And now there's... oh, we can get even higher. Alright. There's a funnel there. That would be a funnel. Ooh. Alright, well. Oh, I bet we can grab that on a pass-by, maybe. Oh no, we can just jump for it. Or completely miss. Would I get that? Wait, what does that button do? Oh, I haven't even pressed that button yet! It's probably worth figuring out what that one does, right? What does this do? Oh gosh! Well, I guess that's another way up here. Wasn't really what I was expecting, though. I still do want to figure out what that does, though. So let's try once more. Oh my gosh, I could've made that, maybe. Let's walk past the faceplate. What does this do? Oh, that's the exit. Alright, right, okay. I did it. I got up here. Awesome. Alright. I guess we can't get lightning to strike twice. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. Alright. Put this one by the door, since this is the harder one to get. Oh, I use this guy as bait. Oh, I needed to leave the cube up there. My bad. That's okay, I'll never get tired of that. Oh, wrong side. There we go. Right. What was I thinking? Is there another cube or button that I'm just not seeing around here? I'm supposed to stand on... Okay, I'm supposed to stand on that button. Okay. We'll do this right? Let's fix this. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you decide my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!